Our final selection tonight was not originally written for a symphony orchestra. In fact, it was written by and for a country rock group called the Charlie Daniels Band. Now, I have made a symphonic arrangement of the accompaniment, and I will do my best to fill in for Charlie Daniels himself. This here's a story about a boy named Johnny who played the fiddle. One, two. The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man throwing on a fiddle and playing it hot, the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, so I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, rise up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." Fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Fire in the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, way dog, bite, no child, no." The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beaten. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been." He played Fire in the Mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready with a dog bite, no child, no.